Hey, I have seen the future, and while it's a little terrifying, it's also very exciting. My name is Claude Diamond. I had a special demonstration yesterday at the Apple Store with the new Vision Pro, and I just wanted to share a few quick impressions, some thoughts on it. I think it's going to change everything. I think it's going to change the way we attend events. Why do you want to go to a baseball game when you can see it closer and better and three-dimensional right from your home? You don't have to get in your car in an airplane. You don't have to buy expensive tickets. You can do it right from your home. Entertainment. Why are you going to go to a movie theater when this pair of goggles, and there's been some discussion about the comfort level and everything. I found them very comfortable. I was totally immersed in another world. I had a rhinoceros come right up to me. I mean, totally surrounded me. And it was like I could touch it. It's very emotional. Nobody talks about this. I'm a salesman. I teach people to do emotional selling, put people in the moment, put an idea, a vision in their head. Well, this electronic device does that. You may have a recording that has been converted to 3D of someone who's not with you anymore, a memory, and you're in the room with that person. It is that fantastic. It really is. I was so immersed in it that I was sitting down. They make you sit down on purpose in the Apple stores because I'll tell you what, if you're walking around with this and you're flying or something like that, or petting dinosaurs, you totally forget where you are. You forget the physical world. You're in the fantasy, fictional world, if you will. And I was sitting on by the Apple desk, you know, those desks they had there, and I forgot where I was, and I smacked my hands on the desk. I totally was not aware of my physical being. Sorry, I'm at a loss for words. It's so new. You've got to go to the Apple Store. Go online, make an appointment. It's about a 20, it's about the most amazing free 20 minutes you will ever experience. It takes you out of the real world into a fake world. It is generation one. It is beta. Does it have quirks? Is it perfect? No, but it's the beginning. But have you ever done something and you said, I have just seen the future and this is what it's going to be? It was amazing. The sound quality is there. Your eyes are the steering wheel to, instead of doing all this stuff, you know, like you do today with Siri in your hands, and your eyes, it actually coordinates with all these cameras built in. So your eyes make all the changes for you. You just have to clip your hands and do a few little motions if you want. And you know that's going to change. You're probably going to blink twice to, and you can have multiple screens while you're watching this. I think so many things are going to be obsolete in terms of attendance when you can be much more comfortable and just stay at home. I think the big screen TVs are gone. Okay. You're hearing it from me first. Why are you going to watch a big screen, two-dimensional TV when you can just put these goggles on and you're totally, the only word is you're immersed in another world in three dimension. It's just, I can't even think of all the things that'll change socially. Okay. I'm a sales trainer. I teach people how to communicate, how to be charismatic, how to get people to know, like, and trust you. One of the biggest problems we're having with these little phones and all this technology is people don't communicate. They're not as dependent on one-on-one communication as they used to be. This might make people even more secluded, more segregated. They can just lock themselves in the home and eat Twinkies all day long and watch movies, do their business. The greatest thing is you can have multiple screens and you can move them around. You can do everything that you did typing. You can just do this with your fingers and your eyes. You have to train your eyes to actually make so much happen. When you want to change screens or you have multiple choices, the cameras fix on your eyes so you can pick the right thing. I've never seen anything. You guys know me. I'm never at a loss for words, but I've seen the future. I don't know if this is going to get if there's going to be a lot of negatives with this too, in terms of socialization, dealing with a phony world, a make-believe world, an AI computer-generated, programmer-generated world versus the real world. I like the real world still. And I still like to watch movies and do things. And I love this. I wonder if there's going to be a balance, or is one going to take over the other? You know, is this the Matrix? Who knows? Anyway, these are my thoughts on it. It's amazing. Regardless of your feelings about it, it's expensive too, but it's first generation. You give it a couple of years, they're going to make it into a real small pair of sunglasses or implanted in your head. Who knows? And it's going to get a lot cheaper. And you know, it's going to be commercialized. You're going to put on these goggles and see your Chuck E. Cheese pizza parlor commercial or Coca-Cola or beer or whatever, you know, and it's going to bring the price down, obviously. But go online, go to your app, local Apple store, and this will be the most impressionable 20 minutes. I'm still excited talking about this. It's that new. It is that different. It's not many things in your life have this effect on you in terms of technology. This is one of them. And as I always say, nobody deserves success and fun like you do. So make sure you do this. My name is Claude Diamond. I do coach and mentor people to have the life they deserve. As I always say, no one deserves success more than you. In order to have the success you deserve, you got to be a great communicator, a persuader. I have free books. I have information. Go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com, or give me a call. I answer my own phone. Take care. Thank you.